然保守。
那一年可能我们设一天的话呢？
Bizden vatanımızda hatta Ramazan tutuluğu vaxtıdır mı? Bizden Ürümcü'deki vatandaki öğlerini bilirsiniz. Öğlerimizden aşkanısı da deriz var. O birlerimiz deriz yok mu bilirsiniz. Ben aldı kıttım ki Ramazan tutuluğu vaxtıdır. Biz Uyghurlar Kudayın burası cennet döktünüz değil mi? Hemimiz. Biz kündüzü tamakını itibilip kitsi o birliğine içinde durup zorluk yiyen vakitlerimiz var. Rose düştün.
In all her last few Ramadans, while she was in East Turkestan, I believe we talked about this on the show as well, that there are Muslims that still fast. But especially when you're waking up for sahur, when you turn on your lights and all this, you know, from the outside it can be seen. And for that, you know, you could be put into a camp. Or this person is obviously fasting and doing sahur. That's why he's waking up 2, 3, 4 in the morning. But she's saying that they would pre-prepare their sahur way before. And then the only room in their home where there is no window, akhi, they would do their sahur in the toilet. They would have sahur in the toilet. Subhanallah. Because if they had it anywhere else, it would be seen. Their lights would be on and they would be seen by the outside and they would be reported on.